this world is not going to last much longer. I mean, people, science say, oh, it's going to be here until 2025. No, it's not going to go last that long, because look at what's happening right now. My great-grandfather, he lived, like I say, to keep the balance of the ecological system. His way of living was to respect and care for all living things. And now, the way the world is going, people who just slaughter animals without any respect, and then they kill all the green growing things like the trees, and I think he would be disappointed. To understand how this earth functions and how all living things have a spirit, you have to look into your own self and recognize where you, who you are as a person. You have a spirit inside you, and you understand all these things have a spirit inside of them just like you. And they grow just like you, and they're individuals just like you. And once you recognize that, you understand that everything is sacred. Everything that moves is sacred, has a spirit. What you do with that is you respect that, because they respect you. You know, the animals respect you if you don't fear them. And you have to keep that balance in yourself, not only the ecosystem, but in you. You have an ecosystem within yourself. You have compassion, generosity, fear, all these things, humor. But you got to keep it within balance. You can't let one rule over the others. I talk to college students in universities in the United States, and I tell them, and you look at your parents, I said, they get up at 3 o'clock in the morning, they have a quick toast, and they jump in their Mercedes and they drive to work for 3 hours through the traffic, and they get there and they're getting $250, $300 an hour on their job because they have these degrees, and they work 8 hours, and then they got to come back. By the time they get home, it's 8, 9 o'clock at night. They have a quick meal and they go to bed because they have to get up at 3 o'clock. It's a cycle. Every day, it's the same old boring cycle they're living, but they can't enjoy nothing because they have to do this. And then when they retire, if they live long enough to retire, they can't live with themselves, so they die. They cannot settle down. They don't understand spirituality. They don't understand sacredness. The only sacred thing they understand is their money. How much money they can make. And there's no value in money. Money is not going to buy you a trip back to the spirit world when you're dead. So what's going to happen is you're going to be a ghost haunting your bank account. The system that I'm talking about is what's destroying the Mother Earth, is destroying the ecosystem. And see, this is another thing that the educated person does not understand. Everything has to have a dollar value attached to it, or money value attached to it. I mean, you know, you look at the news in the States, a hurricane comes in or a tornado goes through, the first thing they say is it destroyed $5 million worth of. They don't know, talk about the earth, the trees, whatever is gone. They're talking about how much money it costs to rebuild this thing. And there's no spiritual value in none of this. And see, this is where I'm talking about, you know, to understand the value of Mother Earth and all living things that are sacred, you have to come back down to earth and work within yourself first. Start to balance yourself. Have more material wealth than anybody else is not the answer. The spiritual wealth is the answer.